ja shvatam da ima poslodavaca koji su jako diskriminatorni, koji ono vrše mobbing ono bukvalno zato što je neko pripadnik LGBT zajednice ili šta god, ali lično nemam tih problema i osjećam se zaista privilegovano, ali to zaista postoji i to je veliki, veliki problem, ne samo u Srbiji, nego ono i u zemljama nekim koje su mnogo, mnogo razvijenije od nas.
To, da, desilo se dok sam radio u jednoj nevladinoj organizaciji, pošto je ona bila malo globalnija, da je jedna koleginica me autovala u kancelariji u drugoj zemlji, pa se onda to kroz mrežu nekako saznalo. Iako ovde situacija nije baš najotvorenija, nekako se prošlo super. To, da kažem, to je bilo jedno tako neobično iskustvo što se tiče outinga.
I had the luck to study at Faculty of Textile Technology, like fashion design, and at the Academy of Dramatic Arts Photography. The two institutions where, like, you couldn't be more free to come out of the closet. I think straight people need to come out of the closet there more than the rest of us. Yeah, but if I was on, I was actually studying business for one semester. It was horrible because I wasn't interested in it, but also, like, knowing people that surrounded me back then, I don't think that I would feel comfortable coming out to them, like, anytime soon. Or that I would think that their reaction would be something that I, something in line of what I would find acceptable.
Pogotovo što ljudi sa kojima sam radio, to je ona, da kažem, klasična priča, kao mi tebe volimo i poštujemo kao osobu i onda nam taj moment nije toliko bitan, ali opet to ne može o tome otvoreno da se razgovara, ne može na te neke proslave da ja dovedem svog partnera i da ga tako i predstavim. To već nekako nije prigodno.